Everly to the Children's Museum in Indianapolis, and she had a blast. She loved it. So we are going to do a little family day. Evan is off work, and we're so excited. We're going to go to the Children's Museum and take Everly and Rosie and have another fun family day. So I'm going to vlog today and do a little family vlog. Are you ready to go, Rosie? Evie's ready.
Thank you. see how many trays you can fill before the time runs out. Each completed tray is worth 1 point.
Now you want to start the back.
10 trays to get your clue from the kitchen box.
At least 10 trays.
Faster than you did those.
Whoa.
were leaving the museum, and the reason Rosie wasn't in the last half was she fell asleep. She just couldn't hang. Okay, so we just stopped at the gas station. We left the museum. We had a lot of fun, and we stopped at the gas station to head home, and I looked back at Evie and look at her. But yes, score. I love these family outing days because this is the results. So we had a super fun day and we are headed home. Both the girls are asleep so we can go home and spend the rest of the afternoon at home and getting ready for church tomorrow. So give me a thumbs up if you guys like this video. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I upload new videos every week. And leave me a comment down below and let me know what your favorite fun thing to do as a family is, because we're definitely looking for new ideas for adventures for our family to do. So give me some suggestions down below on things that you like to go do as a family, fun stuff that we can try to look up in our area and see if they have it here. Have a good day. Bye.